morning, everybody. It is Saturday. Yay! And for just fun, I threw on shorts because all I do is get up to get a cup of coffee, and somehow it turned into sharing the vlog and all of that happy stuff. So that's all done. All right, time for coffee. It's a little after 8:08. Gotta get myself here going. So I'm to Sam's Club early enough that I can get done shopping, get to Best Buy, and get that done and over with and get home. I think I need to stop and get gas, too. Just for shits and giggles, I pull out the Galaxy S. Is this the S7? I think it's the S7 Active. It didn't have the extra cameras, so it still has the dual camera feature. And yes, while recording in the 5-minute, you can actually switch between them. That's kind of neat. You can have the little one inside the other one. I don't think... It seems a lot wider than the cameras now, too. Holy crap, they really narrowed things up on Samsung. I'm gonna run a comparison now. What are you two bad guys doing, huh? What are you two puppies doing? Waiting on bacon? I smell bacon. Bacon? Bacon? My bad, bacon? I needed a new picture of you two. Yes, I did. Because mine, you're so little.
So much for not having yard work to do when you run a place like this. But... freaking pine trees are just getting busted up something fierce from all the heavy winds. Yeah, drive me crazy. So I picked them up. Well, I shoveled, raked them into a pile. Yes, in shorts and a t-shirt. I'm smart.
We got plenty of pictures of your brother like that. Yes, we do. Now we got a passenger. Oh, you mouthy. Give me a mouthy. Hey. I know she tried to push you through the front window. I saw it. Yes, she pushed you behind the couch.
He fell down in between the couches.
I know, I saw it happening. From the other side. What? No, get down, baby. Get down, I'll be in.
Awesome little breakfast, poached eggs over avocado toast, some bacon, and grapefruit juice. Mm-mm, don't forget coffee.
It's just funny how the builds of dogs are different. Freya fits the medium harness. We had to put Mateo in her large one that we got for her that she can't wear. Because of his undergirth there and his neck size, he's technically still bigger than her. Now, taking them for a quick walk and then off to Sam's Club, Best Buy, and Petco to try to find a different type of collar to put these training collars on because she's eating it because they wrap it backwards. If you look at it, if she ever comes up, see how it's flexed out? You can't do it any other way. I can't get it to bend the opposite direction. It's stupid. They wrap them the wrong direction. Frustration. Getting out of here a little later than planned. Oh, and yes, I'm still in shorts because it's supposed to get nicer out today and I want to, you know, enjoy it. It's like 42 right now, so the walk was a little bit chilly, but I put on the my Boston hoodie that Sherry got me a long time ago. It actually fits better now. Still a little snug, but fits me better than it did when I had twice the amount of gut. Alright, now the $1 million question is, what direction do we take to get to the highway? Actually try going to Reach Road. Yeah, I think it would be easier to actually backtrack from our house, go to the highway, spin back around, and come back than do that crap. I actually didn't go the right way originally, but nonetheless. Because what they've done is, if you've noticed, I don't know if I've even run the time lapse on the way home. On the way home, that one back road that I take, they've actually blocked it off that you can't get onto the street you need to get onto to get there easier. At least you're not supposed to. So, I don't know. That's not a viable way. It's kind of sad that we only have really one way to get on, you know, the Beltway here, and they've shut it down. So, GoPro just released a limited edition of the GoPro Hero 7 Black in a, I guess they call it an off-white. Not actually sure what color they call it, but nonetheless, there it is.
brand new, in the box. They basically let me have my battery. So I have an extra battery now, which is awesome. Which that one was still pretty much charged from yesterday. So we're gonna pop in our memory card quick, and then we gotta get over to Sam's. I got out of the house late, so I didn't get here till like I rolled in right before they opened the doors. And of course I got a trainee. That's okay. She did all right. But yeah, there it is, in white. Shane did say to me, well, it's going to get dirty, Kurt. Yeah, well, you know what? At least I'll know the difference between the two of them. And now I'll have to set that up on the app. That's kind of neat, though, that they even give you the Cajun white. I'm thinking cooler for the summer weather, though. The only thing, okay, and I did not know this, once you use your warranty program, you have to repurchase it on the next one. So, granted, I got the camera back for nothing, but I did have to spend, and I only got it 1 year this time. I did not bother getting the 2 or 3 year like I think I had. Should be still full protection. He didn't say it was any different. And I agree. GPS on. I'll do that later. Okay, maybe I'm going to do this now. And of course, there's an update for the camera already. So let's let it do that. And we're going to start rolling over there. Basically, yeah, what they did was they did a return, gave me a gift card for the price of the camera, and then let me pick another one out. So basically, I got, you know, to keep my charging cable, I got to keep everything, my battery. They just took the camera back. I don't 100% know if that's what they were supposed to do. I thought they were just going to open another box and give me the camera and then let me go on my way, but that's not what they did. All right, first clip on the new camera. It looks like I did not delete the card yesterday. So. All right, Sammy's Club, time to go shopping. Hey. This is the problem with the Red Bull. $49 for 24 of them, $209 each. Still slightly cheaper than what I pay, but not enough. I'm gonna get more stuff. I'm gonna have some sweet tea, some green citrus tea. Now I just need my lunch meat. Got my wraps, tomato basil, or peanuts for break. Alright, well, $106 worth is right there. Some of that stuff was a little more expensive than I was hoping, but it is what it is. And I got plenty of carrots for Puppy and I. Well, I'm still trying to get the update to go. My battery's down to 28%. Oh, there it goes, finally. Yay! It's finally doing numbers movement. Woohoo! Alrighty. Should be good on lunch for a little while. I got two packs. I got roast beef and I got uncured corned beef. So that should be some pretty delicious lunches. And that Samsung Pay. That thing is cool. All right, to the pet store to see if I can find a different leash or collar, I mean, to go through these transponders for the training collars, and then home. Oh, reminds me of little Coda. Anybody remember when I had Drew's ferret? One's back there chewing on the thing. You're crazy.
You're crazy, little guys. Yes, you are.
Well, you're a kitty.
If you were high.
Can I be on YouTube? There was nothing there that would fit. Right, turn down, Spice Girls. Thank you. Yeah, nothing there would fit through the slots in this stupid thing. They're just so tiny. All the only collars that aren't like the quick release are leather, and they're just too thick. I mean, I actually kind of damaged a couple of them trying. Oh well, off to home. Get cleaning. I don't know what else we're getting into. She's making potato salad. We're gonna do our fish in the air fryer tonight for dinner. So that'll be delicious. At least if it came out like it did last time, it was epic. Real quick stop at Walmart. We had a whole bunch of those collapsible bins marked down, and we've sold through them. I found four all in the same color. Of course, one was on the one cart that was clearance, and the other ones were in a shopping cart for returns from last night. So we got four of them. That'll keep the dog somewhat out from getting underneath them. I'm sure we have some other empty ones. This is the kind of mess I'm talking about. You got people running, you know, 65. You got people running 58. They're all intertwined with each other. Right on top of each other. There's nowhere to go. It's Bumblebee! back to what I'm talking about. When you make this turn here, you see the roadblock. You're not supposed to turn and come down this road. Right there. When you turn this way, you actually have the turning lane closed there too. That would be the easy way to get to where I went this morning. Instead of having to monkey around through all that other shit. I'm sure you can get around it if you're careful, but you're really not supposed to. Picked up a Basset Hound hitchhiker. Yeah. Come here, baby. Come here, baby girl. We out on a walk with mommy? And then we went ballistic over the big dog that was walking? Yeah. Guys both need bark collars on full blast. Shocked the little brains out of him. Did you do? You're bad dogs. What are you doing, bad dog? What are you doing? Yeah? I don't even know what you're licking. Having a little bit of Gouda pimento cheese and scoops, and then I'm gonna get to houseworking.
A tech expert told me that the IP address linked to Barfly 22.
Well, good very late afternoon, guys. It is 5:15. Right now, got the drone battery charging up because it is a gorgeous afternoon. Hoping to get a nice little sunset tonight. Getting the battery charged up. Did do some changes. Pulled that thing back out of the closet. Stuck the purple thing back behind the door there. Of course, the door closes. I had to clean up a little bit with the deep cleaner. A couple spots, thanks to Priya. Got the rug centered here with the couch. So that looks better. Yeah, it's just been kind of a get the video and stuff set up. And I'm going to go outside. There is a flower I noticed this morning when I got out of bed. It's bright yellow. I honestly... Well, what'd you get yourself in there for, Mojo? Go on, get out. Probably can't see it with this. But way down beyond the tree there is a... I don't know, tulip, maybe? I don't know. But, yeah. So I'm going to go down with the big camera, the GoPro, the Note 9, the iPhone X, our S, and the S7 Active. Take them all down and take shots with all of them. Literally hard when you get out so far. I'm not getting very good pictures, so I figured I'd try to take a video. Maybe one, back up. The other one. No, I'm going all the way back down there. There's the ones I just took pictures of. Geez, I'm not even using the full optical. Right there is full optical. That's pretty awesome. To a point now that I need the tripod. I just cannot hold steady enough. That Robin is a long ways away. And the one thing about this camera is my tripods, they're all metal. And this camera is so heavy that the tripod is actually not heavy enough for it. So that always lends into its own little issue. That's why I struggle to even get the moon pictures, because it's just not weight enough at the bottom. The upper part's got some bulk to it, but the weight's all too high. So just decided to step outside, get those flowers like I just said, and yeah. Like I said, we're gonna do our fish in the air fryer tonight. Came out really good last time, so crossing my fingers for another one. That's just crazy. It's right now full optical. And I've got our fish, homemade potato salad, cauliflower and broccoli, and I'm steaming the lens. Oh, time to walk, little man. Priya is so passed out, she can barely stand up, so come on, let's go for a lap. It's just you, dude. Oh, just got done watching, I don't know how many episodes of How to Get Away with Murder. Well, I did. Someone else slept through most of them. Oh, so weird looking at a white GoPro. Alright guys, well thank you very much for watching. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, thumb up if you like today's video, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Just like fire.